There is an econormal area in the upper part of the lobe which has hypokagenic fields. Although we cannot exclude the possibility of the presence of a true nodule, it seems to be more likely that this is the largest, relatively intact part of the lobe. Otherwise, the thyroid presents the so-called honeycombing pattern. There are small hypokagenic islets within an econormal background.